This is a demonstration of the alignment of the EMX NIR50. Note right now it is aligned with the reflector and both the yellow and the red light is on. I'm going to turn the reflector. Now there is no alignment. Both lights are out. This is one thing we get calls about because no lights come on even when it's powered up. You have to have alignment in order to get one of the two lights on. When I start turning the reflector in, you will notice the red light has come on. This indicates a connection, but a partial connection. You would not want to mount it with only the red light on. You want both the yellow and the red light on all the time, and this would be the correct location for your reflector.